Au. I'd like to wish a special Thanksgiving wish to two of my best friends, Lindsey Harris, John Paul Gomez, and James, and the people at Keystone. I'm glad to have you in my life. I'll see you at next week's visitation.
Consistently. So congratulations to Courtney for living up to her last name.
Congratulations to her.
And from the Yosemite endangered status of the rhinoceros, Echo Unlimited presents Expedition to the Top of Rhino Mountain.
Carefully trekking up and rappelling down the side of Mount Rhino as it slides along the parade route are members of the USA climbing team.
Atop the musical mountain is the phenomenally popular performer from High School Musical as a special treat. Here to sing Last Christmas is recording artist Ashley Tisdale.
Come on, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year.
take a look at what's towering above the Rhino. Sailing down Broadway is a balloon that's as big as Christopher Columbus's ship, the Santa Maria. So say hola.
Hola.
One of the world's great modern-day explorers, Dora, the bilingual adventurer, who sets out on daily expeditions on Nickelodeon's Dora the Explorer.
What history is sure to be is an unknown or renowned.
And if you got a club
from a morning rush, when nighttime cabaret, in a train or fabulous joys are seen
in the wonderland.
Have faith.
If they came in
a wonderful city, then we failed to more than try.
On Christmas Day. Giant History Channel toy heads toward 34th Street, we'd like to pay tribute to the 34th Street Partnership for revitalizing and maintaining this wonderful section of New York City.
And make room for the 50 marching members of the NYPD Marching Band, a musical institution here in New York City, and on our Thanksgiving Day parade. The boys in blue play their rousing rendition of Silver Bells.
Cast your ballot for the best balloon in the parade. To do that, all you have to do is go to iVillage.com and register your vote, and then check out the winners online at the end of the parade.
Sorry, they're also great.
We still have to vote.
That's right. Hey, guys, say hi to Snowbo.
Hello, Snowbo.
Happy hobo, dressed in his formal best, tipping his top hat to his many fans along Broadway.
Snowbo has got a proud and cool history. He was once a snowman about town, quoting his favorite book, The Great Glacier Bee, and socializing with the likes of poet Robert Frost. I've got more. After the stock market crashed, all of Snowbo's assets were
frozen,
leaving him in dire need of
cold cash.
Since those days, our friend has traveled the parade circuit, which deflates his ego somewhat, but he always rises to the occasion with head...
Christmas. You can count. Have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me. Where the love lies deep. On your Christmas, if only here by
the Muppet Studio presents the world's most famous amphibian flying 50 feet above the crowd. It's our great friend, the international star of TV and movies, Kermit the Frog.
And Kermit Hollywood sports his trademark 11-point collar, and he looks stylish as always in green. As you know, Kermit has been green since before it became fashionable. In fact, he has been green since 1955 when he got his start on local TV.
Now, a real frog would have to gain 300 pounds to match Kermit's balloon weight, and he'd have to jump 100 times its range to leapfrog this giant green inflatable.